Can either mistake it one way or the other, because it's like half the size of a regular hummingbird.
Yeah, it was tiny.
I haven't seen any for the last 10 days or so.
So what's it called?
So a bumblebee hummingbird. It may be a tad on the top.
Well, so far I don't think it's been much colder than it is at our place, so...
Okay.
But they might have started migrating south.
Do you have chipmunks at your place?